Rajasthan Alwar Gorakshaka Samiti Dadi Amsam Rajya Sabhanu Gudipesindi. Prashnotrala Samayamlo Congress ee vishayanni levanettindi. Dinipai Kendram Prakatana Cheyalani Congress Sabhyulu demand chesaru. Aithe Home Mantri Lenanduna Somavaram Prakatana Chestarani Deputy Chairman Kurien Telipaaru. అయితే దీనికి అంగీకరించని కాంగ్రెస్ సభ్యులు పోడియం వద్దకు వెళ్లారు. ప్రభుత్వానికి వ్యతిరేకంగా నినాదాలు చేశారు. హోంశాఖ సహాయ మంత్రి అయిన ప్రకటన చేయాలని కాంగ్రెస్ సభ్యులు డిమాండ్ చేశారు. కాంగ్రెస్ సభ్యుల తీరుపై చైర్మన్ ఆగ్రహం వ్యక్తం చేశారు.
Congress members are behaving irresponsibly. I see no reason for this. I allowed the LOP. I said I will allow the RR Ramesh. This is, you know, see, honorable members, see, point of order is not just the monopoly of the left side. It should also be from there. So I have to hear them. But you did not allow me to hear it. You did not allow me to hear it. You did not allow me to hear it. You are nobody to ask me, like, go back to your seat. You go back to your seat. No, I am not going to yield. A senior member coming to the bell and questioning the chair. Senior member coming to the bell and questioning the chair. No. Very bad. I am sorry. I am not. Congress members are behaving irresponsibly. Irresponsibly. I see no reason for this. I allowed the LOP. I said I will allow the RR Ramesh. See, honorable members, see, point of order is not just the monopoly of the left side. It should also be from there. So I have to hear them. But you did not allow me to hear it. You did not allow me to hear it. You did not allow me to hear it. You are nobody to ask me, like, go back to your seat. You go back to your seat. No, I am not going to yield. A senior member coming to the bell and questioning the chair. Senior member.
Rajya Sabha Samavesalanu live lo chuddam.
Thank you. Shri Sharad Yadav.
Mani member Harivansh ji ne pucha hai, uska ek to jawab nahi aaya. मैं नए सिरे से जवाब आपके माध्यम से उनसे पूछना चाहता हूँ. ये अंतर्राष्ट्रीय पूरे दुनिया भर में वीट जो है वो बम्पर क्रॉप आई हुई है. मैं आपसे पहले भी निवेदन कर चुका हूँ कि ये जीरो इंपोर्ट ड्यूटी की गई थी. जरा खोज करिए, यहाँ अनाज के बहुत दलाल घूमते राष्ट्रीय